played Shadow Legends?
What is up, everybody? Today we're going to be playing Raid Shadow Legends, but before we actually start playing Raid Shadow Legends, I want to take a look at the ratings. So let's go take a look at it. Alright, so let's look at the top one first, because obviously it's going to be truthful. I've played this game for a while, and I think that one thing that kept me coming back to this game is the clan boss. Now, I don't know what the clan boss is, but I'm guessing it's pretty great. They have developer responses, so I want to take a look at that. Hey, that's an interesting idea. So I guess they gave an idea. So that's fun.
Hey, that's an interesting idea. We will forward it to our developers for further consideration.
So can you explain to me why they spelt will wrong? It's not that hard. Just spell it correctly. Glad to hear that you like the game. Come visit our Discord channel to discuss the game with other players. Wait, they have a I want to go to their Discord. Terrible customer service. Let's see this. The customer service is absolutely useless. They just blame everything on you. Stupid, pointless to even has CS on this game. So bad. Okay, I guess that means customer service. Why can't you just say customer service? And also, not to just side with the developers of Raid, but that's kind of your fault for misreading it. That's not their fault. That's your fault. 3 microtransaction currencies, terrible story, generic tap-click gameplay. See, again, this is your problem. They never said you had to play it. Ads. Okay, so I think this is going to be the one thing I agree with. The ads for the game. You know what? Let me just pull one up.
All right, it says here your last job was as an attacker in the raid against the...
Nope, wrong thing. Nobody cares!
Okay, so I kind of understand how, this is, upsetting, because a lot of ads for games, especially mobile games nowadays, suck. And the reason for that is false advertising. Now, this is not false advertising, because, hold on, let me open this one. This is a good example.
Start?
Okay, so it's lagging right now, so I can't really play it. But what basically happens is that during quote-unquote couples therapy, because the owner never picks her as her hero or champion or whatever, because her skills aren't enough. I mean, that's kind of what you do in the game. Am I wrong? That's kind of what you do in the game. But I totally understand how the ads can be interpreted as terrible. Because guess what? They are. They're really bad. Okay, you know what? We've been talking about ratings and everything. Let's just go straight to the game.
I'd say there's potential. Somebody won't show me the world is gonna roll me. I think the shock is cooling.